I look for the guy who's willing to go out and play a trumpet in Times Square. And people come around to see what the noise is. He lays his trumpet down, gets up on a box, and preaches the principle of chiropractic. That's the guy I look for. You're not willing to be nuts. You're not willing to become a radical. You're not willing to take the step over into the great unknown and be something that you don't really know about. You're not willing to put yourself on the line and allow people to say, good God, the man's nuts.
I remember when I lost my mind. There was something so pleasant about that place. Even your emotions have an echo in so much space. And when you're out there without care, yeah, I was out of touch. But it wasn't because I didn't know enough. I just knew too much. I can die.